Hi everyone, my name is Alexander Leemans. I'm a physicist and a researcher based at the University of Utrecht, which is in the Netherlands. I'm happy to see that our book, Microestructura de la Cognición, has finally come out and that I can take part in this presentation. I met Julian Marino, the lead editor of this book, a few years ago. And in a way, at first, it seemed that our worlds could not be further apart from each other. He's from Argentina, I'm based in the Netherlands. He's a psychologist, I'm a physicist, he drinks mate, I drink wine. Yet we both share the same passion to try to unlock the mysteries of the brain's inner workings. It also became clear to me that he is extremely motivated to explore new avenues beyond the borders of psychology to understand the underlying mechanisms of brain processes. At my lab, Julian and his team mastered new skills to investigate the microstructure of brain tissue with diffusion MRI tools that were developed by my team. Interfacing between different disciplines, Julian and his team were then able to lay the foundations for this book. And I'm truly honored to have contributed to the realization of this work. It is a textbook example of how different strategies of brain research, originating from physics and psychology, among many other areas, come together to study the structure-function relationship of the human brain. And I hope this book not only will give the reader insights into cutting-edge brain research, but also will inspire the next generation of scientists to cross the borders of their own disciplines, whether that's physics, psychology, or any other field. I hope they will explore new opportunities to investigate how the brain works. Muchas gracias. Ciao.